Thank you for meeting with us, John. We'll be focusing on the latest strategies and developments for your Kamba Living Motion on the continent in particular. What has been your strategy in South Africa and Sub-Saharan Africa as REAM, that is you guys, move forward?
Sam, thank you very much. So Research in Motion has been actively involved in the continent now for the last 5 years. Based in South Africa now for the last 4 years. And the strategy has always been to use South Africa as the hub to expand up north into the African continent. In fact, we've launched more than 60 operators or carriers in more than 30 countries, and it's been hugely successful. You know, the demand for the product is there. So many people who are completely unconnected to the world. In fact, 37% of the African population today have access to mobile phones. So, you know, the growth of the African continent when it comes to mobile penetration, backed with Research in Motion BlackBerry proposition, we set for really good growth.
Wonderful. And what has been your footprint in South Africa, as well as the Sub-Saharan Africa in general?
So South Africa specifically, I think, has a really unique opportunity for us. 50 million people in South Africa, but 37 million unique users only. So if you think about that, you know, the opportunity to connect people to internet and email has been hugely opportunistic for us. Over the last 20 months, we've refocused our proposition in South Africa. We still only provide solutions with MTN and Vodacom locally, but we're giving access to a lot of South African consumers to the internet, which most of them haven't ever had. I don't know if you know, there's only 12% of this population in South Africa that has access to the internet, so we're seeing some really huge growth.
And what has REAM learned about the usage of the BlackBerry smartphone versus the rest of the world compared to Africa?
So I think the usage patterns are very similar. You know, we invented the smartphone market 13 years ago. In fact, since we've commercialized the product, we've seen growth of up to 170,000% worldwide, which is really a great success story for us. But if you think about smartphone adoption rates in South Africa, I think there was a big race in South Africa to get everyone connected to mobile phones, which I think has happened now. In fact, there's over 107% SIM penetration in this market. So what you'll find is that the strategy of everyone actively involved in this market will move towards really mobilizing more and more people in the market, and that's exactly what we are doing. I believe we're firmly leading that strategy. You know, the latest products like the 8520 is quite unique because it's an affordable solution to connect people to the mobile internet and email, and that's what we're driving. So it's not really different to the rest of the world. You know, if you compare growth rates in North America to South America, very similar. What makes Africa unique and South Africa is that we're still deemed as an emerging market when it comes to mobility. As I said, almost everyone has a cell phone, but not a lot of people have access to email and internet, and that's the strategy behind the BlackBerry solution at the moment.
And what's the latest BlackBerry smartphone that you guys are offering on the market, and what are its advantages?
The BlackBerry solution is not just about the smartphone. You know, the smartphone does form an integral part of the overall solution. So we have launched many new BlackBerry smartphones over the past 12 months. We launched the 8900, which is the extension of the Curve family. As you know, we launched a new touchscreen BlackBerry Storm to the market, which is really also very iconic and drives a very specific high-end consumer segment of the market. And our latest addition to this to the market, the South African market, which is also available in Africa at the moment, is the 8520, which is the new approachable BlackBerry, which completely makes the affordability of first-time BlackBerry users so much easier. But the point I'm trying to make is that between both these products, it still remains a BlackBerry.
And your products, are they high-end users or anybody can use them on the continent?
Yeah. So let's just be very specific around what the BlackBerry product is. The product doesn't consist around handsets or handset devices only. The BlackBerry product is a wireless solution which forms the foundation of what we do. You know, we really started this many, many years ago and built up a really scalable proposition in the market. So the BlackBerry solution is this wireless applications that we launch to various carriers around the market. And what we've decided is, you know, 3 years ago, our entire product, our entire customer base was enterprise focused. Today, what we're seeing, you know, our last quarter's results, more than 80% of our customers that are connecting to the BlackBerry solution is consumers. So approximately 50% of our installed base of 28.5 million customers are enterprise users, and the other 50% are consumers. But the growth is clearly coming from the consumer segment. So what we are doing is we're making this more approachable. A year ago, you could never walk into a retail outlet and buy a BlackBerry. Today you can. So we will be continuously increasing our footprint, continuously focusing on providing consumers education around what smartphones do for them, and very specifically what differentiates BlackBerry from other products in the market.
Maybe looking at moving to mobile security, this is an area that has been of concern worldwide, and particularly in Africa, maybe due to the increase in demand of the use of internet and wireless solutions and all those things.
Yeah.
And looking at mobile security, you guys as BlackBerry, what is it that you are offering in terms of mobile security?
Yeah. I think it's not just mobile security. I'm going to answer that in two different aspects. I think you can't talk about mobile security if your organization doesn't have a mobile strategy. Many companies do not have a mobile strategy in developing countries or in developed countries even. You know, we engage with CIOs every single day. They definitely have a strategy for security when it comes to their desktops and laptop environment. But when it comes to mobile strategies, there's a complete lack of that. So I believe that's changing in markets like South Africa and Nigeria, where people understand taking this type of product and giving it to one of your employees, which has all the information on it, and they move out of the office, that the risk is much higher on a smartphone or cell phone for that matter than on a laptop because of the size and the ability to lose this so quickly. As Research in Motion, I believe we're leading this market when it comes to security. In fact, you know, we've designed the BlackBerry solution with security at the foundation of the solution. We built up security and then added everything else on top of it. A lot of folks in the market right now develop really cool products and then they add security as an add-on. So they outsource security applications. And I think that will change. That will be a significant differentiator in the market. Enterprise, the reason why we lead the enterprise space today is people understand that BlackBerry is the most secure mobile solution that you can find. And all of that is now transformed into the consumer space as well. You know, you could be sitting here, you could have left your BlackBerry out in the bathroom with all your company information on it.
Lastly, do you guys have competition?
You know, we're so focused on growing this business segment and educating the consumers and the enterprise markets out there that I really don't believe we have time to think about anything else. We really want to just, you know, people talk about democratizing the internet. We want to make it accessible. And we believe that smartphones like the BlackBerry solution will drive internet penetration and connectivity on the African continent. And we're well positioned for that. And I really encourage anyone to go on to www.blackberry.com and look at our latest propositions.
Thank you, John. Hope we'll speak to you again on the latest developments on BlackBerry on the continent.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.